exciting because you get to try new foods and you make really good creations. At night, when we don't know what to do, we usually get about in the kitchen and start cooking things. When I went, I made new friends with everyone. We've been helping each other out in the kitchen a lot. I think everyone should go there because it's really fun to do. I save a bit for Dad when he comes home from soccer or when he comes home from work.
It broadens the different foods that they'll eat. It's really good for him. She's independent in the kitchen, so she'll weigh everything, she can cut everything, she can actually cook a meal for everyone to enjoy, and it's good for the parents. We get a break, we don't have to cook all the time. No, it's just, I think it's a good program. It's really good for the kids, so, you know, start them off when they're young, and, you know, who knows what the future holds for them.